What turns on your lights? The full moon is calling, the fever is hot, and the wicked wind whispers and moans. You got your demons, you got desires.
Set it for like 7, dude.
No, yeah, I'll say it. Nice and fucking tight.
Here's the 16-ouncer, fucking. Okay, get a 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1. Would you like to drive pickups, shoot things, and drink Pabst Blue Ribbon? Got this for like $7, dude. That's my TV. I'm the narrator of this story. This is my house, this is my TV, and this is my beer. It's a Weinhardt. Fucking good shit.
GA's pussy's crazy, but I like a big fucking bush, dude. I want some stuff in my teeth. It's fucking hot.
You got some shit? Since you've been in P-Town?
Some pussy?
Yeah.
Oh, I've been rolling up on the hoes, dude. When I get lonely, dude, I fucking get a hold of my ex-girlfriend.
Oh, right on.
This codependent weirdo chick that, like, thrives on fucking attention, dude.
Fucking Domino sucks.
We were together for a while, dude, like, when I was in high school and shit, but goddamn, dude, like, she was way too much for me.
I told you.
You know what?
I told you. No, we're
no, gonna get mail. Hear this shit. Fucking people suck. I need a job.
Hi, thank you for calling Pizza Cutter Gourmet Pizza. This is Mike.
Fuck you and fuck your pizza.
Mike, I need to have a cigarette break right now. I need a cigarette break. All right?
Nick Fitz, become you, dear.
Keep going.
I'm an every night drunk girl. I don't care. It just keeps my mind off of fucking work. Work sucks. I hate working. I bet nobody else in the world hated working as much as I do. God damn! These big city folks don't know how to drive. Pedal, fucker, pedal, fucking bitch! Dear Jesus, thank you for this coffee, and please kill all the gay men that do not believe in Jesus. Amen.
Institution du mariage, ça n'a rien de réaliste, c'est un truc de dingue. Prenez dès maintenant votre vie en main, vous aurez un avenir bien plus heureux.
Comme si c'était de la merde, t'es incapable de donner de l'amour, j'ai honte de t'avoir écouté. Et c'est une pétasse blonde aussi inculte que toi.
Mais on s'en fiche qu'il soit bon ou mauvais, oui on s'en balance.
Tu vas la fermer quand tu veux me parler.
What about me?
Ma vie de famille me manque! Tu crois que personne le sait? Mais tout le monde le sait ici! Pour un truc dont j'étais aussi responsable! Parce que toi, tu regardes les hommes comme si c'était de la merde!
Thank you.
It's the dog.
It was August 23rd, 2002, approximately 2:40 in the morning, and I was investigating a report of a man defecating on the roof of the building.
Yeah.
Hey.
What in the hell? Do you mind? I'm taking a shit.
Sir, do I have to come in there and get you?
Finish.
Sir, do you know you are breaking the law by taking a shit on public property?
I'm sorry, man. None of Grandma didn't do it.
Do we have to do this the hard way, or can we do this the easy way?
Come on, Jimmy. Jimmy Buff is my cousin, man.
Okay, come along with me now.
My pants are falling off. Let me put them together.
Sir, stop it. Stop it.
God!
Boss getting jacked by bitches, dude.
I'd love to get beat up like that.
I would love it, dude. I would pay money for it. I was watching this Buffy the Vampire Slayer show. I would, like, volunteer myself to get kicked in the face by that chick, dude.
Have you seen Cruel Intentions where her and
that dude, I'd dive in the middle of that shit, dude, and just make them both lesbians.
What are you making for dinner?
A little bread and avocado.
It's really
hi! Oh my god, I just got back from the gay bar. I'm starving. Oh my god.
What? I didn't make that for you!
Fuck you, bitch.
Some people are trying to be romantic here. Go home. Get the hell out of here! I'm getting really upset. Get out!
Man, Guido better not have fucked me. Yeah, that's good shit. You know what? Guido got the best shit in town.
Thousands of people took part in Portland's Pride Parade today. The march is a symbol of pride for many gay and lesbian people who marched in it. But as we found out today as well, it's also part of a quest to gain acceptance.
Ah!
lesbian and transgender equality is now, and the place is here.
Hey, Jesus! Hi, Jesus!
What?
I love you.
Great.
This is also a show of corporate support for gay, lesbian, and transgender communities.
Hey, stop drinking beer!
Located. I repeat, he has been located. He's down at the beer garden.
Thank you.
you go fuck your boyfriend and leave me alone?
Fat whore! Fat dried up whore!
And you're either a goddamn queer or impotent.
Fucking bunch of bullshit. The monthly spatula, dude. They didn't have any puttanesca, dude.
What?
Yeah, no, I try to be cool, dude. I figured it's pizzicato, dude, but like, where's the puttanesca? Manager kind of shut me down, dude. He's being a fucking punk, dude. He's like, I can only give you half price on two of those slices, dude. Fuck you and fuck your pizza. Is what I wanted to say.
You should have said something,
man. Fucking, oh, dude, I was saying shit all day, dude. Oh, all day, fool.
No, I mean, said something to the guy.
I know, dude. I was ready to fucking just jump up the counter, start rolling him up like a doobie, you know? Ultra violence, dude, on him, dude. Rape and murder, dude, right there. It's a cotto, but you know what? What the fuck, dude? I work downtown. I can't. The fucking Putinesca, man.
On Monday, I was gonna send in a resume for a medical front office, no experience necessary. And the fuckers already had it filled. I applied for a certain position, and the lady that interviewed me was interviewing me for something completely different, and I was just like, I'm not gonna fucking do that job, I didn't apply for that position. Just deli burn, I'm fucked up like all my other jobs.
See, I'm just trying to hang loose, right? Oh, I'm hanging real loose. Hey, can I ask you a simple question? A real simple question. Do you think I could talk you out of a penny so the next 99 people that I ask, I might be able to get a dollar? Do you think I might be able to go on ahead and do the groove on this?
That's a racer head shit right there.
Where's my shit?
Fuck you!
Is that what I got you?
If you're like a real guy, you have to drink shots and not wine.
Yes.
Why?
Wine is for women.
What do you mean wine is for women? What's your problem? Are you serious right now?
Sure thing.
You know what? I'm sorry. If you keep on, like, cussing at me and stuff like that, I have to terminate this call. Because I'm not going to take your shit.
You're a whore.
Okay, I want a grilled stuffed burrito with beans and no meat. And I also want some nachos.
You know, I don't know why the fuck you're trying to yell at me. It's like you're going senile or something. And you're always checking out all these little 16-year-olds and looking at their tits and stuff. And you're always looking at my ass every time I get up to go to the bathroom or something.
What do you mean you don't know how much I owe? God damn it. Motherfucker, open the window.
Oh, hi, Sandra. How are you doing today? Now I'm just gonna go smoke a cigarette real quick.
Give me that. New this morning, Portland police are investigating a fiery crash that happened just before midnight.
Fire crews say that three people were inside the two cars during the crash but were able to get themselves out. So far, we have not heard from Portland police about what caused the crash.
She was stealing shit from, like, Fred Meyer shit, dude. And I was trying
to get
all
that. She's living at
a halfway house? Oh, yeah.
I thought she was living at her parents.
I love the city. The city rocks. Kicks ass. So, Dimitri, have you had any luck finding that job? I'm gonna figure out where my ID's at. Better not give me the runner off my glass. I need my fucking money.
Oh, fucking hell.
You know, dude, I don't fucking know, dude.
That's a little too much. Pretty loaded. Getting on my way.
Fucking A, dude. Please believe it, baby. Hell yeah, dude. I'm down, dude. I'll drink to that.
Drink
dude.
To that.
Please believe it.
is this gravy, right? Smells like gravy.
Oh, no, you don't want to fuck with that shit, dude.
What is it?
It's clam chowder from like a month ago, dude.